Hey guys, Frankie Slauson here, and I want to thank you guys for taking part in the Bruce Willis interactive, trying to get a feel of what you guys' favorite Bruce Willis movie is. Everybody agreed pretty much that Die Hard is probably one of the most successful trilogies of all time, or sequels, or whatever you call them, four-pack, or whatever, of films that Bruce Willis has done. As well as everything else that he's done too. He's done so much, for entertainment and so much just for the action world. But yeah, it should be interesting to find out. I'm going to be watching Die Hard 3 tonight, and I've never seen it before, so we'll see how that goes. But today's question for you guys is, we did this on the Five Awesome Sons channel, but I want to know you guys' favorite musician and why. That's what I want to know. So I'll tell you my favorite musician tomorrow. Another edition of the Frankie Slauson Show right here on YouTube.com. Bye-bye.